is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
You've tamed, maybe not as large of wolves. Oh, God. Ah, got me. No, get the clap. Ooh. They got the clap, guys.
Okay, I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
So, freeze his chains. What? This chain? I froze it. My way is kill El Doggy.
It's down.
Bye. Okay. I won.
Why didn't that work? You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Yes. We'll find a way.
You wanna fight? Oh, you're gonna fight, all right.
My arrows will slow her down.
Damn, good.
Trying.
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. Use
But I kind of want to save the dog. You know, Garm doesn't want to die. He doesn't want to be trapped forever. He's angry right now, you know, guys, right? So Kratos' idea is to basically take his axe and put it in his brain to end the suffering. But we don't want that. At least Atreus doesn't want that. I don't want it. Oh. Oh, so that is blockable. That's not blockable. This is not going well at all.
Watch out for those tanks! Tanks stuck in the ground! You leave us no choice!
Wait.
Got it, Luke! Try freezing you next time!
You know, I thought about that.
Blocking, remember?
Boy! And yank the chain. Bad doggy. You don't think. Woo! Woo! Can't touch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Before it was lava. Oh, before it was lava. I am getting my stuff wrecked right now. Dog is aggressive. Oh, oh. One last whippabooger. Sorry, Poppy.
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
All right, now see, everything's all cheery and stuff. Yay! Say yay, guys! Yay! Now we GTFO. Oh. Admit there, I thought that was a.
Close my heart to it. Another locked door.
How's that shield? So I got all the shields now. Let's check out this. Ooh. This one. Oh, all right, yeah, I do. Wait, wrong button. There you go. That's an angry dog. Sorry, no clapping for you. Not today. Oh wait. Nope, wrong button. Oh wait, this one. Ah! Haha.
Jump.
Slow moment. That's a mad puppy.
Keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is it?
I'm just pressing circles, get ready.
You good?
Yes. Now we're tight.
Use your spear. You gotta have weak points.
My sorry, I still have to hit him. Near him. Jeez. Thing I learned from Star Fox. Do a barrel! Barrel! Oh no, it's on the other side! Oh no! Frick. Okay, then get on his back. Cause I... can't do nothing.
Don't you want rest?
Oh boy. Oh, I keep forgetting to shield.
Now's our chance. They're
stunned. Nilo, tightrope king. Tightrope. Tightrope. Yep. What do we do?
We gotta find him. Come on.
Okay. Kinda like kicked my butt. Not really. I'm more confused on how to kill it.
Guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
You put Fenrir inside of.
When I found you in Midgard,
bruh.
Before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. You're okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you?
Oh, you got his face marked.
I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
Sit. How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home.
Good doggy.
Should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, in the next book, mind I was gonna try and kill me. Your spear's, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but it's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Oh, puzzles.
The flower here.
My guess is soul blossom.
One flower down.
You
I see you. I see you and I will kill you. All right.
Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Out. Don't We're gonna need more than one fist. Father, if you can't trust the faith, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to you, I can take no chances.
One more. Nice. And we're almost done. Wait. That's a big bird.
Look, it's Rosvulgar. Should we talk to her?
Sup, birdie.
To close and not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
All right. I think we closed, what, two or three now? Yay, more adventures to do. See why they say wait till, like, more the end of the game to go after the berserkers, though.
The Mystic Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before.
Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right?
No.
I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus, sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Oh, I can go everywhere now. No, I can't.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir.
Yeah, we need Mimir.
Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Looks like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was in.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Barrel the victory. Who's the grumpy little guy?
Oh, hi. You're looking for the boss man, yeah. So sorry. He's off cleaning up all the damage. God. Try back soon, yeah?
Oh, that is the bitter. Was the anxious guy the purple one? I thought the... Whatever.
You're back. How did it go?
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah, sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything. Is this mask? Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join her when we can.
I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus.
We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay. Guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations. Yet I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me, I'll be ready.
Well said, Tia. I believe in the fight.
This will be of use.
Keep her sharp and she'll keep you alive. Need something special?
She'd mind.